Erica was like kind-hearted, very beautiful girl. You connected with her instantly just because of how bubbly she is and or was. I don't know how to put what kind of tense on that. All around, she was somebody that protected you and just was there for you no matter the circumstances. She would, I don't know, I just miss her. I don't know. I don't know what else to say, just that, like, it's just not her being here is, like, there's a big difference, so it's hard that we have to live without her and not experience, like, her presence anymore and make any more memories with her, so, you know, we constantly rely on, like, our therapists and just traditional healing, I guess, in a sense. That's how we've been coping. I mean, this whole every year thing is, it's hard because it's usually around the time of Erica's death anniversary. So it's tough, but we manage and pull through because we're strong. She knew everything about me, all my deepest and secrets. She knew everything, more than what my mom or my close friends did. Like, she was a person that I can talk to, you know, like, that one show, it's just like, she's my person. She was my person. So.